Actually.
Oinky dink, oinky dink, kong, kong, kong. Boink, boink, boink.
Hey, from New Orleans, all. Since the pandemic began, my wife and I have switched from running a school for two young kids at home to running a camp at home for two young kids. That makes happy hour really important. So lately I've been making a drink I came up with a few years ago called an Allura. It's a combination of gin and a white Americano or aperitif wine. What you're gonna do is take 2 ounces of gin and then an ounce of the aperitif. You're gonna combine those in your cocktail shaker and add ice and then shake that up. It's good for getting some stress out. Don't shake angry though. You're gonna strain those into a cocktail glass or a coupe. And if you'd like, you can put a dash of orange bitters on top of that. Then you're gonna garnish it with a lemon twist. I found that making lemon twist is a great camp activity. Right, dude?
Yeah, of course.
Thank you. Enjoy all. Cheers.